Hey, it's Josh over at J&H. Today we're taking a look at the Penn Slammer 3 7500 spinning reel. Penn decided to bring the Slammer back in a totally new body, totally new form. You know, the Slammer name is still very strong, even though it's been discontinued for a couple of years now. But Penn decided to take this new reel, sort of an upgrade from the Clash, and give it the Slammer name. So it's a step in the right direction for Penn. It's a higher end reel with more features, and they're sort of getting into nicer and nicer spinning reels, which is good to see. I mean, the Clash is really nice. This is one above. I mean, you still got an all metal body, all metal rotor, all metal spool. Everything is sealed just like a Spinfisher would be. They call it IPX6, which is basically, you know, a waterproof rating on electronics that they're now applying to fishing reels. But basically, it's got the same sealed capacity as the Spinfisher does. So it's not a Van Stall, it's not a Torque where you can actually submerge this reel and fish with it underwater. But if you take a wave, or if you're on a boat and it's getting heavy splash, it's not a problem. This thing will just keep on going. The main differences between this and the Clash, or the improvements, are going to be that this reel has all brass gears. So the main, the oscillation, and the pinion gears are all brass, but still using that CNC gearing technology. So they're still using a machine to hand cut each one of these, as opposed to forging or pressing out gears. So you get a more, you know, smoother reel with more power and more precision. When you turn the handle, I mean, this thing feels more like a Shimano Twin Power than it does a Penn reel. I mean, it still has that you know, workhorse type of Penn feel to it. And every manufacturer feels a little bit different when you turn the handle, but it's considerably smoother than anything Penn's ever come out with. It has that more of a stiff feeling to it, you know, more rigid feel. So when you turn the handle, it's very precise. It's very interesting and sort of unexpected from Penn, but definitely welcome. The drag system in this is Penn's DuraDrag system, which is actually one step up from their HT100 drag system, and it produces just crazy amount of drag. So you're looking at, you know, 50 pounds of drag out of this spinning reel. It's just insane what technologically these companies can do now. It's going to hold 400 yards of 65-pound test braid, weighs in at 29.2 ounces. Like I said, everything is sealed, so you got a waterproof drag system on there. Bail trip is automatic, and it's just a really cool reel from Penn. You can see the nice big one-piece aluminum handle. They actually give you in the box, they give you an EVA knob too. So if you don't like the aluminum knob, you can actually swap it out in a couple of seconds for an EVA. You know, I'm a big fan of the EVA. It's nice and comfortable, but I also like the aluminum. So either way, but it's a good option from Penn. 4.7:1 gear ratio and 7 sealed stainless steel ball bearings in this reel. Retail on this is gonna be just under $320, and I'm just impressed with what Penn's doing. You know, they keep just stepping it up, and the technology's getting better, the reels are getting better, and this is going to be a great, you know, offshore slash, if you want to do surf fishing, you can do it with this reel too, although it's a little big. I like guys to go a little bit smaller, you know, with braided lines, but if you're fishing offshore, near shore, that kind of stuff, and you want a really nice reel without going crazy money, this is definitely a great option. So check it out. It's the Penn Slammer 3 7500 spinning reel, and you can get yours at jnh.com.